A look at the new hearing aid featured, hearing aid feature, on the AirPods.
This guy, Rich DeMuro, here to explain in today's Rich on Tech. Good morning.
Very excited about this one because this is a product that so many people have. I mean, the AirPods have been around for a couple years now, especially this version of them. AirPods already some of the best-selling earbuds in the world, and now Apple is taking them a step further with just a simple software update. You can now turn them into clinical-grade hearing aids.
Apple has turned the AirPods Pro 2 into hearing aids.
We always want to think about ways that we can help people improve their lives, impact their life in a really positive way with the devices that they're using every day.
The company says the new feature can help the billion or so people living with mild to moderate hearing loss. Right now, it's available on the AirPods Pro 2, which have been sold since 2022. If you're unsure what model you have, go into Bluetooth settings, tap the I next to your AirPods, and scroll down to find the model number. It's also printed on the AirPods themselves. It must match one of these. Now update the software on your iPhone to iOS 18.1. Then open settings, tap the name of your AirPods, and choose the option to take a hearing test. You can also find this in the Health app.
We have validated this against kind of the gold standard of a pure tone audiometry test.
The test has you tap the screen as you hear various tones. It takes just a few minutes. You'll get the results immediately on your screen.
If you receive an audiogram that shows perceived mild to moderate hearing loss, then you can use the hearing aid feature. And so it will seamlessly transform those same AirPods into clinical grade hearing aids.
Apple's hearing aid feature works with both outside sounds and the audio you play on your iPhone.
And so it will actually not only assist you with hearing, but it has other features like conversation boost, which will actually boost the conversation that's happening around you so you can hear that better. You can use this even if you're just listening to music or podcasts or the radio.
Even if you don't need the hearing aid feature, hearing protection is now turned on by default. This will reduce loud environmental sounds.
You can also use them at a concert, maybe.
Now, when you're using
what
them...
What were you bopping to right there?
What's that?
You were going
just some music I was listening to. Okay. A little Gracie Abrams.
Nice.
Megan knows.
You're so into Gracie right now.
Everyone is. I was ahead on Gracie, too.
Oh, Rich.
I called it. I called Taylor Swift
Rich
back in the day.
Are you going to pull a Sia Rubin?
I called
that. He used to always do that about Taylor.
The Sabrina Carpenter called her like weeks before, and now Gracie Abrams, new one.
Wow.
Yeah.
You're speaking her language.
There's also an up-and-coming band called the Eagles.
This guy.
They have a thing
at
the sphere. You
yeah.
love it.
So when you're using the AirPods as hearing aids, the battery lasts about 6 hours. The AirPods Pro 2 retail for $250, but they are often on sale for less. If you want more information, you can go to the website richontech.tv.
Thank you, Rich.
Thank you, Rich.
We'll see you later on Off the Clock.
Yes, looking forward to it.
Big goings on.